Meet Jane. Jane is what some people call an audio purist. She's never had an iPod or owned an MP3 song. Jane prides herself on her outstanding musical ear. She has the best of the best technology, from a reference level turntable to loudspeakers requiring a mortgage. The other day, Bob was over at her house. They were listening to John Coltrane's Blue Train. Bob, another audiophile, said he could hear crossover distortion coming from Jane's tube amplifier. Bob explained that if the power tubes in your amplifier aren't matched, it creates detectable distortion, weaker bass, and less power efficiency. In fact, Bob said matched tube pairs last longer than unmatched. She asked him how he knew all this. Bob said he learned about matched tubes from the guys at thetubestore.com. They match power tubes using their perfect pair system. It's their power tube numbering system that makes it easy to match and replace the power tubes in your amplifier, reduce or eliminate noise and hum, and get longer life out of each power tube. It also makes it easy to replace a single tube in a matched set when you have a tube failure in the future. Perfect Pair works because the Tube Store uses the actual measurement of the tube's plate current for the numbering system and then mates that tube with another that has the same measurement. Plate current is the most accurate measurement because it rates the tube's performance under actual operating conditions. Jane ordered new tubes for her amplifier from www.thetubestore.com later that evening. She's been amazed ever since. If you're like Jane, visit www.thetubestore.com and upgrade your amplifier today.